Sometimes there are several tables in one worksheet, and we want to add blank rows in one of the tables. How can we solve it? Take this worksheet as an example. Suppose we need to add a blank row in the left table. At this time, if we use the frequently used method, which is to select the desired range and right-click to insert a blank row, we can find that a blank row is also inserted in another table. Thus, we need to use another method to insert the blank row. Firstly, select the location you want to insert a blank row, and place the cursor in the lower right corner. After the cursor becomes a cross, press and hold on the Shift key and drag down several lines to add the blank lines of the corresponding amount. Isn't it simple to master? The above is the method to add blank rows to an individual table. Did you get it?